The National Eye Institute, celebrating 50 years of advances in vision research. NEI, leading the fight against blindness. Video shows blue sky with moving clouds, people's faces with view focused on their eyes, an adult and child reading, and cars driving over a bridge. Dr. Joan Miller, Harvard Medical School.
We are a very visual society, and so much of what we do depends on being able to see, recognizing faces of loved ones, being able to read, being able to drive, which is so much of our independence. People are really afraid of losing that. It strikes at something that is very essentially human.
The National Eye Institute. Dr. Jeremy Nathans, Johns Hopkins University School of Medicine. Views of the National Institutes of Health.
Well, the National Eye Institute is the heart and soul of vision research in this country.
Dr. Paul Sevian, Director, National Eye Institute, Washington, D.C. People walking.
The mission of the National Eye Institute is to protect and prolong the vision of the American people and people around the world. We do this by conducting research to understand and treat eye disease.
Dr. Nathans.
Every American citizen is a shareholder in the National Eye Institute. It's working for us and it's improving our vision.
Dr. Rachel Bishop, National Eye Institute.
Some of the most basic interventions we now use for eye disease exist because of research that was supported by the National Eye Institute.
It's only the beginning. Dr. Andrew Huberman, Stanford University School of Medicine, a laboratory with microscopes and scientists conducting experiments.
There's a huge urgency for treatment of eye disease. And, you know, I feel like we can't work fast enough or hard enough.
Dr. Kapo Bharti, National Eye Institute.
What do I want to tell the patients? I want to tell them that we are working hard to get to a treatment for them. What we are doing is not magic. It's a very careful, very thought through process, and we go through it very rigorously to make sure that it's going to work, and we'll get there.
Dr. Nathans.
Nature does not give up her secrets easily, and each time you find a little bit of the truth, each time you pull back the veil just a little bit, it's a wonderful feeling. We need steady, thoughtful support for eye research, and that can come only from the National Eye Institute.
To learn more, visit nei.nih.gov. Logo for NIH, National Eye Institute.